convert 0.333 so on to a fraction. So here we have to convert recurring decimal, that is 0.333 so on to a fraction. How we do it? See here. First, whatever we have to convert, take that to be x. So x equal to 0.3333 so on. That is x. Okay. Now you check how many numbers are being repeated. In this, only one number 3 is being repeated. So whenever it is only one number being repeated, you should multiply by 10 on both sides. I repeat, whenever there is one number being repeated, you should multiply by 10. Had it been two numbers, multiply by 100. Had it been three numbers, multiply by 1000. So here one number, so I multiplied by 10 on both sides. So here I get 10x equal to, here when I multiply this with 10, the decimal will shift one place to the right, making it 3.333 so on. Now I write x here, that is x equal to 0.333 so on. Now we should subtract these two. So here 10x minus 1x is 9x. And here these cancel out. You are left with 3 minus 0, 3. Now to get x, you should remove 9. For that you divide by 9. So now this cancel out. You get x equal to 1 by 3. Now, earlier we considered recurring decimal to be x. Now we got x equal to 1 by 3. That means these two are equal. So this recurring decimal equal to 1 by 3. This is our answer. In case if you wish to confirm, put this in the calculator. You should get this recurring decimal. If you get this, only then this fraction is correct, otherwise not. So 1 by 3 is our answer. Am I clear?